Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Guess who's back? Back again, Shady's back. Tell a friend, guess who's back? 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 I've created a monster. Cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more, they want Shady. I'm chopped liver, well if you want Shady, then this is what I'll give ya: a little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that will jumpstart my heart quicker than a shot when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey, you waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back. I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem is complicating, so the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me. So let me see, they tried to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip bum on your lips, fuck that. Come on your lips and some on your tits, and get ready, cause this shit is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits, fuck you, Debbie. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me, I said. This looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed. Their parents still listen to Elvis, they start feeling like prisoners, helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch, a visionary. Vision is scary, could start a revolution. Pollutant, the airwaves are rebels, so let me just revel and bask in the fact that I've got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe for you to see so damn much of my ass. You ask for me, well I'm back. Nana na 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 na, KSHH, fix your bent antenna, tune it in, and then I'm gonna enter in and in up under your skin like a splinter, the center of attention, back for the winter. I'm interesting. The best things since wrestling, infesting in your kids' ears and nesting, testing attention, please feel the tension. Soon as someone mentions me, here's my 10 cents. My 2 cents is free, a nuisance. Who sent? You sent for me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me, I said. This looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. A tisket, a tasket. I go tit for tat with anybody who's talking this shit and that shit. Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards and Moby. You can get stomped by Obi, 36-year-old bald-headed fat. Blow me, you don't know me, you're too old. Let it go, it's over. Nobody listens to techno now, let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults I've been built. Suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes this shit just seems everybody only wants to discuss me. So this must mean I'm disgusting, but it's just me, I'm just obscene. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, there's a concept that works, 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it will be so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me, I said. This looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.